could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. And he falls behind 0-2. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. So unfortunately, he'll be forced to leave the game here with an apparent head injury. And we're hoping, of course, it's nothing too serious, but it's usually not good when it's above the neck.